He said I sucker punched him. Did he not mention the fact that he knocked me down first?
You were moving in on his girl.
They hadn't talked in weeks. I had no idea Johnny even existed when I got to that beach. All that I knew is that he broke her radio. She was upset. Huh. I was being chivalrous.
But what about Halloween?
The water hose?
What? The water hose? But these guys were beating the crap out of me every other... The water hose was the least of it, believe me. And it was just sitting there. It was so teed up. Trust me, if you were in my shoes, you would have done the exact same thing. Johnny clearly overreacted to that.
I think Sensei was just upset because Allie was his first love.
No. She was mine, too. There was just something about her. I thought she was the one. I guess Johnny felt the same way. And that's what started all this. Oh, wow, I didn't realize what time it was. I gotta get going. Well, it was good talking with you, Miguel. From one all-Valley champ to another.
Thanks, Mr. Larusso.
Hey, Sam. Listen, I gotta meet up with Mom, okay? Do me a favor, just put the cover back on the car. And, keep the sparring to a minimum. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Understood.
Shook my hand. I think that's a good thing.
Yeah. Only we could get him to sit down with your sensei and talk the way he did with you. We'd solve a lot of our problems.
I don't see that happening. What is it?
I have an idea.